they came to Mỹ Sơn, and then they cooperated with us to analyze the ancient structure there. We tried to study the technique of building the monuments there. But in the end of study, nobody gave us any correct answer. They said that the technique in building the monuments in Mỹ Sơn under Champa people was very complicated, very controversial and mysterious. How did they make them? How did they protect them? And how did they stick them together? Today, they still don't know. The heads of statues there are the new ones. The old ones, someone came here and then they cut them off. The French archaeologist cut heads off and took them away. His name was Henry Portmanteau. He was hunting here. And you are too hard. 1,000 years old, you are still super hard. The meaning of Mỹ Sơn is beautiful mountain. Mỹ Sơn, okay? Where is beautiful mountain? Okay. You take a look straight up there. The clouds is coming down. Yeah, it's beautiful.